I think it's all being uploaded after the fact. I'm not really positive about it. But,
I'm out of range.
Shit.
I don't see you live. Did you hit go live? Oh, yeah, you are. Oh, look at those. Feet stream, goddamn.
I just spent 300 gold in Classic WoW to get epic flying so I can fly. Or epic riding so I can fly.
Nice.
Yeah. Yep, I'm definitely gaming. And my feet are up. And I have a trinket that'll make people dance.
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah. How you been, brother?
Oh.
Tired, it sounds.
Yeah, I had a PT test at 7 a.m. this morning.
Oh, jeez.
I failed my last one.
Wait, what's the PT test?
Just to continue to be in the military, I guess.
But you're not trying to stay in the military, right?
No.
Word. So you failed it again?
No.
Oh, that's a shame.
That is a shame, homie.
You playing StarCraft, you were talking about?
Yeah.
What game launch is that on Steam?
It's on Battle.net. It's another Blizzard game.
God damn it. For such a fucked up company, they got some banger games.
Yeah, they do.
Fucking Blizzard. StarCraft 2?
Yeah.
Play for free.
It's free. I don't know what you are supposed to pay for. Because
insufficient disk space, that is.
Damn, feels bad.
I understand that. I get that. Makes sense. Seems like this guy's tank. One of my favorite things about healing is my little star icon I put on myself.
Yeah.
I'm the healer, guys.
It's too far away.
See?
It's me.
It's me. I follow the light. Oh, nice. Quests. Very well done. More quests. Quests. Where's my quest at? Come on, motherfuckers. Share your quests. No more quests?
I can't cast that yet.
I want a quest, god dang it. I want to do things in Azeroth, dang it. Because I'm a priest. Yeah, I'm healing all these wounds. You try and hit them, you look like a buffoon.
Out in bars.
For free, homie. I'm not even charging. Oh, let's go. I got the soul stone. Love that. Love that.
How generous.
This is quite the setting, the blood furnace. Oh my god, stop both tanking aggro at once.
My mana is low.
Oh my god, I'm out of mana. In the meantime, let me hook you up. Oh, I need to do an OBS thing. Start virtual camera. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Rupted.
Oh, you're playing StarCraft. You little StarCrafty boy.
Damn, look at that face. Look at that face.
Jeez. Look at the face. Look at the stash. Yo.
Yo. Oh, no, dude.
It seems like forever ago, but it was maybe a month or two ago. We said we were going to grow him out. Get them out there.
Not enough minerals. More minerals acquired. Mineral quantity. Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat. More minerals acquired.
Our warriors must pull back.
Oh, allied yeah. Forces. I'm gonna level up fast combat. As fuck in this. Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
My swarm will tower enemy is headquartered here.
Allied forces in combat.
20 whoa.
Gold in the fleet.
upgrade in that log right there. In combat. Oh, fuck you, what? There it is.
Research completed.
This base belongs to our foes.
Allied forces in combat.
We can use them now.
Oh, that's what the fucking sounds are. I was like, what is this woman speaking in my ear? How do I add yours as a... Can I do a pop-out? No. I'm trying to think how in OBS I can show your screen and only your screen.
In OBS, so you can click on mine, and then there's the three dots. It says more. You can hide your screen share and non-video participants.
Oh. Show non-video participants. No.
No? No dice?
How do I unshow myself? Show my camera? No. But you still see me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I think that should be fine for now. I think I should probably close all these windows because I got a lot open. Holy fuck, what's up with these bombs? We need to deal with this. Can't heal through all that. Sorry, Zoe, I love you, but you gotta go. Oh, so do you, Kai. Yeah. So do you, Twitch. Oh my god. So many apps open at once, I don't like it.
forces in combat.
These motherfuckers running off while I have no mana.
Allied forces in combat. Forces in combat.
Famine. Lethal. Take the blood and choke on it.
More minerals required. Sufficient, not enough minerals. Allied forces sufficient energy. Quantity insufficient.
It's a dangerous fucking pull.
That's still recharging.
Justice be done.
Not enough energy. Army upgraded. Upgrade completed.
We move for victory.
All right, we're going hot.
Army. Forces in combat. Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat. More minerals.
Glory to the Daylong. We serve with pride.
Not allied forces in combat. Allied Still forces recharging. In combat.
Vanquish the enemy.
Give us your.
We're gonna take that expansion.
I didn't touch them at all that fight. That was funny as fuck. Oh, that's a huge trinket for me.
All right, Raiders.
Needing
Get
the fuck
here.
Out of that.
Allied forces in
fuck! I wanted that.
Counterit some tough resistance.
Strike now, warriors!
More minerals
This guy's got blood forces in combat.
Allied forces in combat. Ally space under assault.
This fight is lost. Retreat.
How long do you believe your pathetic sorcery can hold me?
Allied forces in combat.
I need to get closer.
I'm here in the shadow.
The first war shall persevere.
Allied space quantity insufficient. Forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
Glory to the Daylong.
So what is... Can you describe this game to me?
Are you familiar with a real-time strategy game?
I get the concept slightly.
Yeah, so basically you are... building armies and sending them to attack each other. You're managing resources and killing the bad guys.
Alright, sounds straightforward.
The enemy base is here. New technology research.
It's too far away.
Enough minerals.
This location is
I'm out of our expansion.
So there's three races. There's Terran, which are the humans. There's the Zerg, which are like...
I'm sorry, my tank is pulling.
You're good.
There's the what? The Terran?
They're Terran, and those are humans. And there's two different aliens. There's Zerg and Protoss.
Okay.
Zerg is like a swarm. It's like a... what you'd think of as an alien normally. And then there's Protoss, which are more advanced aliens. That have like more technology.
Uh-huh.
Zerg is like they can multiply like crazy, but they're not as advanced.
So they Zerg you.
Yeah, that's where that term came from.
Is that actually where that term came from?
Yeah.
I used that term in the last like 24 hours.
Yeah, Zerg Rush. So that's one of the most common strats. Is to just get units out as fast as possible and end somebody before they can build.
Good strategy. It's hard to take on a lot of multiple enemies.
It's much harder to do while playing solo in StarCraft 2, at least. StarCraft 1, I actually prefer it over StarCraft 2. That is free as well. Although it doesn't play in widescreen unless you pay for it, which is the dumbest thing ever.
That's so funny. It's like, yeah, you can play our game, but it's not going to be as fresh as you want it unless you pay
yeah.
for it. Give us your money. Hey, I did the instance. And then, oh my god, talk about a great fucking item. Give me that.
Allied forces in combat.
Give it to me. Give it to me. I got it. Okay, here we go.
Mineral field depleted.
That was a pretty quick and easy dungeon.
Army, allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
What is this down here?
Ally space under assault.
I am the voice.
Upgrade.
I like what I...
The firstborn shall persevere.
I like this. Everybody's patting each other on the back. This is nice.
Upgraded.
You require my skill.
Illidan is an arrogant fool. I will crush him and reclaim
ally space under assault. Allied forces in combat.
He shall be as you say.
Alright, I need to learn how to play Disc Priest. That's what my fucking focus is gonna be right now.
Disc Priest?
Yeah, Discipline. So I've been playing Holy, which is literally just press a button, do a heal. It's reactive healing. You take damage, I'll heal that damage back. Discipline Priest, to my understanding, is a lot more shielding. It's preventing damage from happening instead of reacting to damage. And I believe it's best for non-raid content. Discipline. Yeah. In raid content, you want only one Disc Priest, I believe. And then if you have another priest, you want them all to be holy. So it's good that I know how to play holy, and that's what I'm comfortable with. And I would like to learn the other one as well. What's up, dude? I just got back. I know I just came to Outland, but I defeated one of the supporting characters of the main boss
for you.
So yeah, fucking suck on these knobs. I like this guy's staff.
Not enough minerals.
What is it?
Mineral quantity insufficient.
Staff of Twin Worlds. And it's so much better than all of mine. The Path of Anguish, it's a quest item. What the fuck's that quest? Path of Anguish.
More minerals required. Must construct additional pylons.
Path of Anguish, what the fuck, where's that?
Mineral quantity insufficient.
How are ya?
I'm well, thank you. Nice increase, nice.
Be good.
Not enough minerals.
I don't want those. Oh, pants, there. I made a lot of friends through the guild on the server. It's kind of nice.
We've encountered a
Protoss structure. This structure belongs to an enemy boom.
It breaks my heart though, because I think I may end up transferring this character to another realm, depending on where you mainly and Zane play. If we all play Classic together, or maybe I'll just keep him here as his own little thing, my own little Crusader.
King's honor, friend. Safe travels.
Oh, the Path of Anguish. There it is. That's the quest I needed. Haha, let's go.
Need help?
Allied forces in combat.
Well met. Farewell.
Who the fuck is this guy? Oh, he's over there. Come on, wait a minute.
Allied forces in combat.
Can I help you? Farewell.
Well, how have you been, buddy? What you been up to, other than not failing your physical tests?
I have been Gucci. Been very busy.
That's a Protoss building.
Yeah. How'd did you hear back anything after the, what was it, 6 interview?
7 of them. I did not hear anything back.
Okay.
Yet. But my friend who works there keeps sending me smiling gifs of Mike Tyson, so I guess because things are pretty solid.
I guess you could say things are pretty serious. these fuckers already kill that thing?
We've encountered a Protoss structure.
There we go, let's go. I love questing. I love questing. Alright, we have a hunter and a rogue. Of course I missed my fucking main thing.
Allied forces. I can't do that yet.
That spell isn't ready.
Easy peasy.
Let's ruffle their feathers a bit.
We are probing the enemy for
weakness.
All right,
I'm taking an expansion.
This is my favorite stuff about
this
WoW.
Expansion belongs
people
to
needing
swarm.
To get stuff done and just making groups together. And you know, you just, most of the time you part ways, sometimes you stay together.
Friendship
is the best kind of ship in the water. Whoa. After, or at some point, would you be able to show me your Zerg method? Your sick, ultra fucking pro gamer strat Zerg method?
Sure.
Thank you, buddy.
Why not?
I want to know what it means, truly, when I say Zerg.
Allied forces in combat. In combat.
My brood is engaging here. We must expand.
Gonna restart that.
I would like to see how my personal rune place or my personal talent placement stacks up against the supposed best. Holy priest talents. Wrath of the Lich King. Waddlk.
Alright, I'm Zerg Russian.
Oh, okay. Big boy moves, okay. Those are all Zergs?
Quantity insufficient. Yep. So.
So they go get the resource so you can make more Zergs and just send them all out to attack.
Correct. Okay. So I'm gonna save up 200 resources, make a spawning pool that allows me to start making Zerglings, which is what we want.
Not enough minerals.
Gotta make an overlord. This allows us to build more units, get past our little unit cap. And once this is done, I can start making Zerglings. So. By the time this is done. Be able to make Zerglings. We got 3, 2, 1. Okay, got some Zerglings.
We found a Protoss structure over here. Well, there's some familiar Terran designs.
Alright, so now I have Zerglings, so now I just need to figure out where the enemy is. Let's see. Got baddies up here, so.
Are you playing against other people online right now?
No, these are just,
bots.
Bots, yeah.
Where?
Then I can make this queen, which allows the main base to make more units.
Terran building sighted, queen, and it ain't ready. One of mine.
Swarm forces under attack. Insufficient Vespine gas. Swarm forces under attack.
are those your guys attacking?
Yeah.
Are those theirs?
I'm attacking Terran units right now. Oh. So they're having their little workers make attack me, which is fine because it's at the end of the day, it's slowing them down. Nothing else.
Mm-hmm.
Swarm forces under attack. Allied forces in combat.
Ooh. Excuse me.
How the fuck did they get that up? All right, so we're gonna... We're gonna try this again. Yeah, so that's the downside. If the bots don't help me out, like, I'm spending every dime I have.
And send that Zerg. That you have no money to protect yourself?
Right. So, but bots are stupid, and you can't be like, hey, I'm rushing. Try it again. This is also a map that... it's a little different than normal. I don't like doing base management. I don't like it when my resources run out 10 minutes into the game. I just like doing battles. So I pick maps where you don't have to expand if you don't want to. We're gonna try an even faster Zerg rush.
Yeah. Didn't work last time. Got it doubled down.
God.
Fucking fun.
That's
a Zerg. Can't use my flying mount in Stormwind. How fucking bonk is that? What's my fucking mount button? Shift.
Additional Vespin gas required. Insufficient overlords.
Do you know how to change a stream title through OBS Storm during the stream?
For YouTube?
Yes.
I don't know if you can.
That's a shame.
Truthfully.
What am I here for? Why?
Oh, we found a Protoss structure over here.
Training my new skills and shit. What if I say I'm not like the others? What if I say I'm not just another one of your flames, good pretender? What if I say I'm not?
All right, Zerg rush failed. But we're doing this the old fashioned way.
Zerg doesn't look that good.
It really is good. The only thing that sucks is they're very weak. You can swarm, and this is a large map too.
Uh-huh.
So until I have upgrades for them, where are you guys going? What the fuck? Stop that.
Turn fortitude. Overlord shield. Power word fortitude, I guess. Prefer inner fire and divine spirit first. Oh, prayer of spirit. Take that. Then we'll do a nice resurrection. A new resurrection. That seems like all I really need. Maybe a psychic spirit of shadow protection.
There's some familiar Terran designs.
Prayer of shadow protection. Hell yeah. Hell to the motherfucking yeah, buddy.
Be careful.
And now I need to reset all my... I wish to unlearn my talents. Oh, I want to learn dual spec. How do I do that?
Allied forces in...
1,000 gold for dual spec? Bro. That's not even funny, bro. What? It took me fucking forever. I thought I was a champ when I had 100 gold in my mailbox from the auction house.
Allied forces in combat.
Do that shit 10 times. Fuck. Alright, that's not that bad. I can do that 10 times.
Go with honor.
No,
friend.
We'll just go.
Light bless you.
Allied forces in combat.
Looks like a Zerg building.
Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
All right, we're going hot. We're going to take that expansion.
Allied forces in combat.
Heading out, playing it cool. I'm ordering an attack here. All right, I'm taking an expansion. We're going to take that expansion.
Under Allied forces in combat. Swarm forces under attack. Allied forces.
Oh, I've fucked up again. Why am I doing so bad today? Holy shit.
You sure you're not just choking for the stream?
Choking for the stream, man. That's what it is.
Choking for content, homie. Wouldn't be the first time. Won't be the last.
Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. And we're gonna do Protoss.
Where's Divine Spirit? What the fuck even is Divine Spirit?
Need to finish Shadowlands.
What about finishing Shadowlands?
I need to finish the campaign.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, homie. I'm down to do that with you whenever you want. I need to start the campaign on fucking 7 or 8 of my alts. Divine Spirit. And Prayer of Spirit. Yep. Resurrection, I got a new one.
That's a Protoss building.
Psychic screen.
That's a Protoss building.
Shadow protection. Prayer of shadow protection. Desperate. Oh, I've unlearned desperate. Inner focus.